I must admit, I bought rather Pentax one with that anti-shake built into it.
Right.
I was doing courses and everything.